welcome back to another video. Today we are taking a look at Facebook and how to enable dark mode. This will be a pretty quick tutorial, so if you do find it useful, please click the like button. And with that said, let's jump over to the desktop. Okay, so here we are just in Facebook. And dark mode, as you probably are fully aware of, basically inverts all of the white background colors or the light background colors into a black or a gray. Now, this is a new function for Facebook that has not rolled out, so it's not yet available for the Facebook app on the iOS or the Android device, I believe. But you can get a bit of a preview to it on the desktop app. Now, when you navigate to facebook.com and you log in, you'll be presented with the kind of standard Facebook page layout. But in order to actually get access to the new dark mode feature, you have to update Facebook to the new layout and bit like a facelift to Facebook. So in order to do that, what you want to do is actually navigate to the top right-hand side. There's a little arrow that gets you into your settings. From here, you want to scroll all the way to the bottom where it says switch to new Facebook. If we switch this to the new Facebook, it basically changes the entire layout of the web page. Now, with the new Facebook layout enabled, you go back to your settings in that top right-hand corner. And from this drop-down menu here, you can actually now see that dark mode is available for you to use. And all you have to do is actually toggle this on, which will basically invert all of those light colors into blacks and grays. And obviously this is an incredibly useful feature because obviously it means less strain on your eyes. And some people actually just genuinely prefer to use Facebook in the dark mode rather than the light mode. Now, dark mode's been around for a little while for the Messenger app. And I imagine it's probably gonna start rolling out in the next month or so for the other Facebook, the main Facebook app on iOS and Android. Then eventually, you know, everything will catch up and you'll be able to toggle it on and off as you see fit. In order to do that on an iOS device or an Android device, you would follow the same principles. You just go to your settings, and then from your settings, you'll see that the dark mode is there for you to toggle on and off as you need to. And that is it, guys. It is as simple as that to basically test out this new dark mode for Facebook. And obviously you can see this in the Messenger app already, where you can invert or switch to the light and the dark theme within your Messenger app. And that same functionality will be coming to the main Facebook app in due course. If you found this video useful, please do click on that like button, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.